Hello everyone, it's me, Kamek60, and today we're playing some rank battle with the NZAP 89. I was gonna save this for, Turf War during the Splatfests. Well, actually, the way that it's gonna be uploaded is you will be seeing this before the during Splatfests at first. But that confusing thing out of the way. I want to use this because I like using Tenta missiles during Splat Zones, and now that there's actually a shooter with Tenta missiles, I gotta use it. Throw one over there. Oh shoot, he got me right when I ran out of... ink. I completely would have gotten him if I didn't run out of ink. Somewhat better. Oh shoot, he almost got me! Oh my gosh, what did that to me? Fired now. Okay, okay. Shoot. Alright. Oh. Alright, got the whole team. Come on, get him, get him, get him! Oh, phew. Oh no! Go and get him! Oh, dang it. Now we got a penalty to work down. Oh, what the heck? Where did that come from? No! Come on, don't let him get... You're a bunch of idiots. How did I lose that? I don't understand how that guy was able to do so much with a long-range blaster when he was so up close. Alright, you got killed by a sucker bomb. Alright, good enough, I guess. Especially because they're in air. I forgot. I mean, I didn't know I was located. Dang it! None of my shots could have played out. Dang it, dang it! We have a lead to get back. At least we killed somebody. No! Dang it! We couldn't get it into overtime. But seriously, we only lost once though. I am hoping that my autobombs can help me here. Throw an autobomb over there. Oh, don't have the same idea. Oh, great. Okay. I like these results. So there we go. Get him. That should help. Shoot. Am I gonna get killed by the star? Thankfully not. Oh shoot, I'm gonna get killed by the Blackside Junior custom. Dang it. Wow. Our team almost got obliterated. The autobomb to help you guys out. Shoot. No! I could have gotten him! What the heck? How did he do that? Dang it! I had no idea they were coming up. I wish I could be going with you, helicopter. We lost really badly. We started strong and fell hard. I'm glad to be back here. I don't like the moray towers. This is the real reason why I'm playing ranked mode at this time. Okay, let's at least hit this. Yeah. Wait, do I have it yet? Alright, now I have it. Alright, got two people. Let's get out of this team storm. Good, good. Dang it. Ah. I was hoping that the guy would fall down with me. Aren't you gonna come over? There we go. And if you're wondering, yes, I did see him. I just tried to get someone else. Oh shoot, oh shoot. Oh, dang it! Ah! I didn't jump off the tower to avoid him. I jumped off the tower to avoid the people coming at me even straight ahead. These guys keep on coming out of nowhere. I see a double kill, and then all of a sudden I get killed by a roller that came out from that same direction. How was I supposed to know there was another guy there? Yay, my Autobomb got him! Alright, let's go back and fire these defensive missiles. Alright. What the heck? 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 Those people weren't on my radar. You saw it too. Those people were not on my radar. What the heck? Dang it! This conquer one area. Now we gotta conquer two areas. Thanks a lot, team. Oh, what the heck! Come on, come on. No. There we go! Very curious how that one guy killed me. Hey, we got him! A nice match to end things off with. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you enjoyed this video, like it and subscribe for the best Splatoon content on YouTube. And until next time, this is Cameron 60 signing out.